So, you've seen me do the wet distress, and now you're gonna see me use the sandpaper. I've sanded and gave it a worn look, and the next step is to seal it. All right,